a large part of data analytics is storytelling, public speaking, and other such skills which involve like interaction with the people, interaction with a large group of people, and then converting it into a story that you can tell to non-technical people. People who are not from a CS background or a mathematical background, they also can understand what is this data about.
The content that they're taught during the modules rely on real-world examples, so they build up intuition through their continuous assessment and their capstone research project work. They'll work closely one-to-one with a member of academic staff, so they're exposed to a lot of real-world data analytics research problems, and then they can put that into practice, I guess, when they go into industry. We also have an external industry advisory board, and that makes sure that we stay up to date with the ever-changing demands of industry and the expectations of our students.
I talked to some alumni also who have studied here, who are working here as research assistants, and they got jobs. They got jobs in my dream companies, the tech giants.
And some students graduate and go on to do PhDs and have careers in academia. Other students go directly into startup companies or work with some of the big companies like Amazon and Google and so on.
Yes, I'm really happy. I haven't missed home since I have been here. And I think I have found my new home here.